I just want to let you know that your car smells like an old sandwich.
I told you your car smelled of an old sandwich. The very first time I got into your car, I said, ooh, you keep it nice, which was a quote from Annie Hall, which I thought was a very...
So you didn't even make it up?
No, it was a quote.
You're just
Woody Allen
stealing from Woody Allen.
Woody Allen said it to...
Speaking of Woody Allen, do you separate the art from the artist?
I like to, because then I would never be able to listen to...
Phil Spector.
Who shot
some girl. Do you guys know the story of Phil Spector,
great
the
musician,
music producer?
Great producer.
You just love all the murderers and pedophiles.
I love... Right, okay, let's go through the list. Kanye West is not a murderer or a pedophile, but I love him.
But he's a freaking psycho.
Phil Spector is not a pedophile
and
or
egotistical.
A murderer.
Phil Spector shot a poor waitress.
Yes, all right, he might
be... Do you guys
be...
know this story?
He's a little bit of a murderer, okay.
He's notorious for putting guns up to people's faces, and then he shot a poor waitress at his house.
By the way, you know who used to join him in his little pointing guns at people?
Ooh.
He went like this, John Lennon! They were best gun buds. How do you feel about that now,
yeah.
Mrs. Beatles?
And you always say to me, John Lennon, he's a nasty person.
I read a lot of biographies about him because I love John Lennon, he's my favourite one.
So you do clearly separate the art from the artist.
Yeah, I try to, it's difficult sometimes.
It is very difficult, especially like the Woody Allen thing.
Well, Michael Jackson as well.
Michael Jackson.
Yeah, I can't not listen to Michael Jackson.
You can't not listen to Michael Jackson.
Yeah. And we have a really, really great, well, this is very controversial to say, but there's a guy called Gary Glitter who's he's a pedo.
Pedophile, we say.
Pedophile. And he, pedophile, he made some amazing records, but now you can't even play them in England, and like you feel bad even listening to them. Although they're on in America.
Well, or look at Bill Cosby.
Bill Cosby, another one, yeah.
It's just so fucked up what he did,
yeah.
And you just can't, like, nobody's, like, listening to his stand-up special right now.
But the crazy thing is he went out after that happened and did stand-up in Canada. Do you remember that?
Yes, because he did have some hardcore fans who sort of ignored.
That was crazy.
And
so someone shouted out, rapist, in the audience, and he was like, throw them out. And then as they were being thrown out, everyone was like, boo. It was mad.
So what do you guys think? Do you guys separate the art from the artist? Or if an artist does something messed up, is that it? You don't watch their movies, you don't support their comedy, you don't support their music.
Van Gogh cut his own ear off.
Yeah, but that's self-destructive. I'm not really mad at self-destructive people. I'm not like, oh, Nirvana committed suicide, I'm not going to listen to his...
Nirvana committed suicide.
Or sorry, Kurt Cobain committed suicide, so I'm not going to listen to his...
Also... Yes, by the way...
Do you know what I'm saying, though? Even though we don't know, actually, if he was killed or committed suicide, that's still up for discussion. And
I
if you haven't seen that documentary where it talks about it, no.
He was
very enticing evidence that Courtney Love had something to do with it. I don't know. You, nobody can really know.
She might be watching this.
Hey, Courtney.
Now, another thing Yeah, by the way, everyone, Blondie is not a singer. It's Debbie Harry.
Right, it's Debbie
Blondie's
Harry.
The name of the band.
I just made that mistake with Nirvana.
I know, you don't make it with Blondie, but I'm just saying, most people do.
Yeah. So you separate the art from the artist? That's a really interesting conversation, and it's something... Like, my mom will not watch Woody Allen. Like, she...
Really?
No. She's like, I won't watch his movies. You know, everyone's different. Everyone has their own... you know, ideas and reasons for things. And I think that, you know, it's just an interesting thing. Like, with Woody Allen especially, I remember there was a thing where Lena Dunham said, I would never do a Woody Allen film, right? And then, the people who did do the film were, like, being, what's that word, chastised?
Yeah, chastised.
Yeah, for participating in
castigated.
Castigated.
No one was castrated for being in a Woody Allen film.
Anyway, interesting conversation.
Yeah,
another
that came out of left field.
Another interesting thing is Stephen and I have been binging Black Mirror.
Yes, what's the next
one
we should
thank
watch?
You guys so much because We got that suggestion from you guys.
Yes, and the OA was suggested.
And the OA. We watched and
Stranger Things!
Stranger Things.
Which we love. Thank you.
We binged OA. Awesome. I really hope there's a season 2. I really hope it was well thought out and that there just weren't weird plot holes. Like, I'm really hoping that. I really can't wait to see where the OA goes.
What do you guys think the OA was all about? What do you, what was your explanation?
Did it really happen or was it all in her head?
Did she make it up?
It was a real big letdown when there was that possibility that she just made it all up. Oh, sorry for the people who haven't seen it.
Oh, yeah. Spoiler alert. Oh, yeah. I sounded like an internet person then. Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert.
I don't think anyone's ever said it like that, so you're good.
Now, just to interrupt quickly, for the people that saw the vlog where I was going to Whole Foods, and the people that saw the vlog where you decided you did like to go underground at Whole Foods, let's see where we end up today. Inside or outside? It's the game show of where we go in Whole Foods.
Because, yes, that is where we're going. We're going to get a smoothie from Whole Foods because we're so white.
Underground or you change like the wind? Underground or overground?
I'd like to see if there's any convenient overground.
Are we scared
and if
of
there's
bugs?
Not,
are we not scared of bugs today?
If there's not any overground, see.
Oh, the gas is going to make my brain go funny. Oh, I can't go underground.
It's looking pretty crowded, but let's just drive to the end. If there's not, we'll go down underneath.
But we could have gone underneath already. We could have been there.
Just make a U-ey here and calm down. I meant up at the light.
No,
Jesus, you're
going
to get us killed.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, Jesus. Now I'm stuck.
Could you not?
Look.
Like, I'm too young to die.
You've
had a good amount of time.
But why is that?
Oh, look, this suit's
I know, see? This was all planned.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's
pray
going
for
in
me.
Here.
Pray for me.
All right.
Do you hear the honks?
All right, you
Do
bastards.
You, hear the honks?
You bloody bastards. And then he went in there. People often give me the finger when I'm driving. I don't know why.
I'm not surprised at all.
It's very rude.
Ugh, and there's the people harassing you outside of Whole Foods always. Which, by the way, it's normally for a good cause. And it's very selfish that I can't take time to talk about whatever the hell they're talking about. The people, you know, the people outside of Whole Foods? It's like, do you have a minute to talk about gay rights? And if you don't have a minute, you just feel like such an asshole.
Yeah.
I was like, I have a gay best friend.
Yeah.
And I talk to him all the time about his rights.
Do you remember that? Oh, look at this big rock in the road. Or is that a bag?
It's a bag.
Ooh. I saw a spot over here and I'm going to go to.
Oh, cool. I was fine with going underground.
But then you would lose your vloggery.
Okay. So, okay, we've discussed, do you separate the art from the artist? I'm sort of conflicted with that. I'm not going to be watching Bill Cosby. Will I ever watch a Woody Allen film? Perhaps. Do I listen to Michael Jackson? Absolutely.
Wait, what about our Bill Cosby, Michael Jackson, Woody Allen evening you had planned?
He's just being funny, or trying to.
Every Tuesday, without fail, you make me listen to Michael Jackson, you make me watch Woody Allen, and then we do a Gary Glitter dance.
Or like Roman Polanski's another one.
Yeah, see?
It just ruins it for you when you think about what they've done. Ruins their art a little bit. Anyway,
Rosemary's Baby.
Oh my god, yeah, that was a really good movie. La 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 la.
But then
la,
the incidents.
La la la.
The
la,
incident.
La,
the...
la la. What incident? What incident?
He did an incident as well.
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying.
Thank you so much for the suggestions. They've been amazing, although we find ourselves staying up till 1 or 2 in the morning.
Yeah, now we can't get up.
Not waking up when we normally do because we're watching these amazing series. But Black Mirror is amazing. So good.
Some Kind of Monster we watched yesterday, which I've seen, but it was
Oh,
really
that's
good.
A documentary about Metallica,
very
which,
good.
By the way, like, I don't even listen to Metallica. But it's such a good documentary,
it's
you guys.
A good documentary.
Highly recommend it. Really, really good. Well, this was really fun.
Yeah.
Should we walk?
Let's walk.
I gotta put money in the old meter.
In the old meter. I've gotta put money in the old meter. Guys.
Oh, wait. You've got the wallet.
That's right. How convenient.
Yes.
How convenient. I've got the wallet.
There's a pair of shoes in the bin. Shoes.
Can you not take those shoes out of the bin?
I'm not going to take them out. I'm just saying, it's who throws away a pair of shoes into a bin?
Are they nice shoes?
They're nice shoes.
I bet you they look better than my kids do right now.
I like your kids.
Check out my avocado socks, guys.
Oh, yeah. What do you think of them?
Oh, hold on.
I'll do it.
Oh, thanks. Aren't they cute? They have avocados on them. I'm thinking about working with this brand, so we'll see. What else, guys? Oh, what do you want to see next in the vlog? Let us know what topic you want us to discuss in the next vlog. More dating stories. Any sort of like questions you have for us?
Questions? We've asked a lot of questions this one. I feel like there's gonna be like people are gonna be confused about what to answer to.
Well, no, it's really just, can you separate the art from the artist? And what do you want the next vlog to be about?
By the way, who out there waits for the authorization thing to say authorized before they walk off?
See, now you're just asking them another question.
Because I want to know that
one. Further confuse them.
Okay, sorry about
that.
Forget that one.
No, let's ask that, because I actually don't wait for the confirmation to say it went through, because I trust that it goes through.
What happens if it doesn't go through?
No,
I know. You go to prison.
So, well, you don't go to prison,
you do.
Get a ticket.
You do. Oh, okay, prison ticket.
Did you wait for the confirmation?
I didn't this time, because I'm flying by the seat of my pants. Anything could happen. I could end up...
I have to say, I kind of half it. Half the time, I wait to see if it says approved, and the other half, I go, it's definitely going to be approved.
Yeah. And have you ever come back and it's not been approved?
No, never. Oh. That's why I don't.
Okay.
Because I've never had that.
Fair enough.
Ooh. So, today, what do we have to do? I basically have to... do some emails, and
I gotta do all our bloody paperwork.
What paperwork?
Our accountant wants everything, and I gotta get it all together. Oh, like and subscribe to Accountancy News with Stephen and Laura.
Adulting sucks.
It does.
Can we
it's
talk about
boring.
How adulting sucks?
Boring!
Like, I don't wanna fucking do taxes. I just wanna eat chocolate.
You have been eating chocolate.
Have I?
Yeah.
Where's she running to with her baby?
Maybe it's not her baby, that's why she's running.
Ah!
Yeah.
She stole a baby. She definitely stole a baby.
Stole
I think
her.
If we're vlogging, we're gonna get through to these guys who always wanna talk to us out in front of Whole Foods.
Oh, listen, there we go.
Hi, how are ya?
Hey, a little kid's at the side, thank you. Hey, Dad, yeah. There's snow over there.
Looks like snow,
isn't there? Say hi. You're on my vlog.
Hi.
I just couldn't do anything but
what's
that.
Up?
What are you guys, what are you guys doing?
Oh, I work for Save the Children.
What is it?
We work for Save the Children.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so we're working to end malnutrition deaths for kids all around the world, because as it stands now, 3.1 million kids are going to die each year from malnutrition. 1 million on the day that they're born. So how does that make you feel?
It's really sad.
That's what it all means. But like, yeah, it makes you feel bad, right?
Yeah.
That's why we're actually out there. We're working in 36 countries. We helped 8.4 million kids have access to basic things like clean drinking water. A child that was malnourished has access to nut butter paste and nutrient fortified milk, you know? So you can be a part of that solution.
Where can I learn more about it, and where can they learn more about it?
You go to savethechildren.org.
So, do you want to tell them?
Oh, I'm not supposed to like,
oh,
yeah.
Got it. It's cool. It's
yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
So savethechildren.org, savethechildren.org to find out more on how we can help kids who are malnourished around the world.
Around the world. We also do things in education as well. So we work on like a variety of issues, pretty much building sustainable infrastructure for children all around the world, because as it stands now, children are the most underserved and most vulnerable group.
Yeah.
So you can be a part of it today.
Yeah, absolutely. So what do we do?
Alright, it's really simple. iPad. Let me use your iPad real quick. Oh, mine's starting. And you are old
I'm
enough.
Laura.
Nice to meet you, Laura. You're old enough to. You're old enough to rent a car?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm glad you asked, though.
No, I didn't know. You look pretty young.
Thank you.
I thought you were like. No, I thought you were like 18 or something.
Yeah, pretty much I am, but.
Yeah.
Cool.
That was cool being 18. I didn't just say that, though. So what you do is this: like you just put like your. This is for membership. So you just put your name, first name, date of birth. You know, Addy. And then like this for the monthly, it's like 65 cents a day. So that's like 20 a month to make a difference. The amount is completely customizable in your hands.
Oh, so you can just decide on how much you put in a month.
Exactly.
Okay. All right, very cool. Well, and am I allowed to sign up independently like from
Right. You are allowed to sign up independently on the website, but the reason why we ask for people to do it on the street with us is because 89.6% of what we give, what you give goes to program expenditures, 5% goes to overhead, the other 5% actually goes to like employ people like Alan and myself out here. Because we're responsible for 70% of the donations that actually come in through the organization. If that makes any sense to you.
Yeah, but so what's the difference in just doing it at home on my laptop?
I'm saying you can absolutely do it on your laptop, but like they've already set aside like 5% of the budget to have people like ourselves employed out here to talk to people like yourself.
Right.
So what it does is it kind of says the website's the one doing the work, not me, like out
here in
the cold, you know, talking to you and getting you on board.
Okay, all right, cool. All right, well, let's do it. Super excited about this organization and
I can't believe they suckered you in.
They didn't sucker me in, Steven.
Like,
here's the deal. The more you give, the more you get.
Yes.
That's going to help you.
But those people, I don't know if it's real.
No. Here's the deal. I'm doing $20 a month, and I'm going to do a lot of research when I get home on the website.
You said that last time.
No.
You never research.
Yes, I do. I always do. Here's the deal. I think people can be... We're all inherently good, but we all sometimes can be a little selfish, including me, definitely him.
Oi! I gave money to animals!
Yes, you did.
Thank you.
You donated $1,000 to Animal Rights Foundation. And that's amazing. And that is amazing. And
that's
I did make you do it,
I'm
though.
Gonna get into
I made
that
him
way.
Do it. I was
you
like, you will
me,
do
but
it.
You did.
But
you did
here,
go.
Here's the deal. It's all of, you know, it's us. Our money, whatever, we're married. So.
Yeah, so it's both of us.
Right, and so this is a really good organization. I'm gonna do research on it. If there's anything weird, then I can always cancel my monthly donation.
And then this is what's gonna happen. Oh, I've just gotta call Larry, and then I've just gotta call this person, I'm just gonna have a massage, and then no research. And then the next day, oh, we're shooting today. And then the next day,
we've got
to do a vlog.
Do you not feel slightly good about donating to malnourished children around the world?
Do
you not understand what an issue that is?
I do, no, I love that.
Right, and you're
I don't trust those people with the clipboards.
You don't trust people that are standing out on the street in the cold all day so people can open their eyes and see what's going on. You think that's a glamorous job? It's not.
No, I don't think it's a glamorous job.
It's not, and they should get paid for that work. Because it's important work.
I'm only joking. I don't really. I like it.
Good. You should.
Kevin Hart lives around here.
You should like it, and you know, you have to give back. We have to give back, or else,
I know. I agree with you.
Or what else? Or what are we doing here?
Exactly. I agree with you.
I cannot wait to make millions of dollars so I can give a lot of it away. Yes, of course.
To me.
No.
Mostly to me.
Okay.
I've got needs.
You certainly have needs.
Yes. So bear those in mind.
Special ones.
Yes.
So, what I'm saying, guys, is that, you know, I can't wait to make millions of dollars so I can give a lot of it away. No, not to you. Now, I'm not saying that I don't want a nice house and, you know, cool clothes. Like, I'm human. I'm normal. We all like some material things. But really, think about what a difference you can make.
I hope
that some of you guys check out the website. I can actually post the link to it below.
Yeah, post the link to it below.
And tell me what you guys think. And if any of you guys signed up to donate monthly, she said that you can also pick how much you want to donate. So if you can do $5 a month, if that's what you can do, that's what you can do.
20 pence a month.
okay over there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Anyway, guys, this was a fun vlog, and I hope that you enjoyed it. A little bit of our day, and comment below.
Don't ask them any more questions.
No,
this has been
saying,
a question
I
wanna
fest. I want to know if you separate the art from the artist. All right, and what we should do on our next vlog. All right, until next time, au revoir, au revoir, bye.